ICO is finished, $5 million raised. Exscudo CEO Andrew Zimine reports that the CEO was a success. On assurances of developers, the platform will integrate the traditional financial system with the cryptocurrency market. The Eon test network is to be launched in a couple of weeks. After the tests are finished and issues fixed, the Eon mainnet will go live simultaneously with Channels app, the mobile wallet, and secure messenger.